the Russian internet, they're embracing a new symbol of pride in the motherland. And it's the actor David Duchovny.
How do you teach sex education without even being able to bring yourself to say the word sex?
I can't believe it's her. I mean, it's just very emotional seeing her. You don't even think about it, you just, I can't explain it.